DC. Nice. This is the one that DC'd? DC'ing too.
Nah, it's a chest. Is she camping the hatch to mori me? I feel like she is, because she's not blinking anymore.
Thank you.
does she expect? Yeah, most people just quit going against the nurse anyways. All good though. Wish it. Alright. Can we get a Sir Bubs, please? Devious set. What do you mean by devious? Nah, you're good, man. I feel you. You don't know what you're gonna go up against. All good, though. I know how you feel. One game, you get some people that are just trolling. And then next game, you get people that bring brand new parts, insta-heals, and like sweating their asses off. Understandable. Not understandable to you. I don't really mind. If I don't like it, I just move on to the next game, but I don't feel like, because it just sucks when you play nice against survivors that are sweating their asses off, then they just BM you at the end. Because there's plenty of times when I play killer. Like, I could easily win, but then I play nice, and they bring brand new parts and steals. Then they just start BMing talking shit. Yeah, exactly. Oh my. Is that a Bubs? Oh, it's a Bubs. Especially in DVD as well. There's just a lot of people that. The whole thing is just trying to ruin your experience. Oh, he has Iron Grasp. The one time I want a Bubba, he's gonna be a face camping Bubba. No. No point in killing you. I appreciate it, man. I thought you were camping it so you can close it in front of me and just mori me. I was like, damn, what did I do? Oh, he's not gonna camp. You wanna camp me in the basement? That doesn't count as a protection hit? Damn. Give me protection hit, give me protection hit. No! Oh my gosh. Seem cool and toxic. Yeah, you can never really tell in Dead by Daylight. Some people are just like just talking shit in game, then they don't really care, just move on. And you got some people that seem like they don't care, then you get hella pissed off. Wait, why is he camping you? People living there who messing each other. Yeah, I don't understand that. In the end, it's just a game, and like you're probably never gonna match up with them again. I don't know if people don't understand that. Like, I get people coming into my stream just talking shit for no reason. I'm probably never gonna face you again, so it's like just relax. It's a 5-minute game or a 10-minute game. Just move on next. That Bubba's your friend? Why is he camping him though? He had a really rough game. Fair enough. Toxic would have closed it. As soon as I pull up, he's like, nah, not today. Chisholm Warrior on top of the hatch. How is he doing to a bald ace? It happens. Oh dear. Alright, Chad, you have a good one. Is he camping the gen? Yeah, I was that hook. I appreciate the follow though, man. Hopefully have some good games. What gen is he doing? There's a gen over here. Yeah, I was the unlucky one that hit second on first hook. The cake could have got me, but he had other plans. Yeah, the Kate dipped as soon as you hooked me. I think she knew that you saw her. So she just booked it. Oh, hey now. Oh, this is a Noah incoming. Oh, fuck me. No, yes, no, 100%. No. Maybe not. Why he seems so fast? No, 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 no. No reason to go anywhere. Yeah, I feel like from your perspective, it makes no sense to leave. Well, not even just from your perspective, in general, it makes no sense for you to leave when everyone's there. Because you have no way out. I want to let go, but I don't know if they open the gate yet. I can just hear him breathing behind me. First second camp, unexpected twist. It's weird how things go. I miss his enjoy. Why is that the first thing he says is nah, bro? I feel like shit. What? I was thinking about keeping the yellow. That's what I did. I was like, fuck it, you guys don't want to get hooked? Guess you're gonna bleed out. Exactly. Especially like on Dead Dog. They just run up there. I'm like, okay. I'm just not gonna hook you. There's literally no point. It's like, if that's what you want, man, that's what you're gonna get. It saves me time. Alright, man, sounds good. Sounds good. Nurse? I'm the DC. I'm just fine. Hello. Why me first? I need my middle of man. I think she has the undetectable add-on. He definitely saw you, Cade. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Why can't we go against the Abubba? Abubba or... I don't even know. Even a Blight. Like someone is like easier to use for the people. This is a very unfortunate game. You really won't let them unhook me, man? You won the game! Why my sound cutting out? Holy fuck. What? I just want you to stand there and just quit. Bro. Well then, that was good game. Alright. I got no hatch offering. I already know it's gonna spawn right here, so okay. Right here. Fuck me. Like 200 nerves. Was that it? Nah, it's a chest. Is she camping the hatch to mori me? I feel like she is because she's not blinking anymore. He's on the hatch. Thank you. Oh, good. Bum bum bum. What does she expect? Yeah, most people just quit going against the nurse anyways. It's all good though. Wishy.
So, what's funny to me is that no matter how you play, especially with nurse, it seems you can't win. Well, I mean, you could win, but you can't. Like, you're always wrong, you know? So it's like, if I go easy or just chill and like go for chases, just go for fun chases. Oh, this person's hard to catch. Let me just chase them all around the map. All the gens get popped. And then they teabag you and they tell you you're bad. But if you sweat and you proxy camp and you start slugging them all around the hook and you win the game quickly, then they're like, oh, like, how dare a nurse play like that? You know, that's just an awful way to play. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, no matter which way you do it, you're not right. If you go hard and end it fast, it's like, how dare you play like that? But if you go chill and kind of let, you know, throw the game just because you're having fun, oh, what a terrible player you are. Like, how could you possibly be P100? That's just the way it is.